We hope you enjoy seeing the layout, the environment, and the condition of this home.